the hell? I don't remember taking this off or hanging it up.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? Dad? Dad?
No, of course not. I just don't remember falling asleep.
Great. So, can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the holo projector, and then there's the cake and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh, no,
There's a bake?
No, I baked it. Okay.
Nick, is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait, did you make this?
Yeah. It's hollow and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room. Don't forget the present!
Hey! You still have Chewie!
Yeah, he's captain of the Milano now.
Really? Well, congrats, I guess. Is this your hat?
You gave it to me, remember?
Oh, right! Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah!
Okay, put it with the others! Great! The gift! Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On Nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krilar?
Oh! Right, yeah. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki, why is the door locked?
It's Mom. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door!
Never did get one of these, but if anyone deserved it, it was Corel. Surprise!
Peter? What are you two... No!
Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked.
She never should have been here. What she saw.
I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her. Please!
Child! Get the matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed! No!
Ah!
This is
What did you do to us?
Fucking mind games! I'm gonna feel
you later! Focus on Raker!
Good assassin! Use your rage!
Cut to pieces!
Bye!
Feel free to make this one personal!
It was personal as soon as he took the girl!
This is infuriating! He will not bend!
Load up, rocket! Where did they take...
We're afraid of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
Oh, crap!
Get it well! Unleash the
ultimate fool!
Again?
Forget the creature for now. The fire's pissed!
Drag, sack him! Deadliest woman incoming!
Moving so much!
Cease your incessant potions!
Gotta cut that flower's connection to his friends!
And he will suffer for it!
Whatever they're shooting smells like burnt also!
Oh yeah! Probably want to dodge that! Ruth, you're up!
Watch it! He's healing his buddies!
He can't do that without a head! There's too many!
Oh, crap!
Yep, you owe me one, Quill! Quill just got nuked! Hilarious!
The Witch Doctor elevates our challenge in combat! Why must they attack us?
Rex! You need to snap out of it! Make like a tree!
It is acceptable to ask for help, solutions!
Thanks, Jax!
Thank me later!
That's someone got stabbed!
The blockhead's amping up his buddies!
We must eliminate their medicinal conduit!
Don't get hit by the enhanced one!
The flying one empowers them with
fireworks!
Prepare for pain!
They have the same tech as Raker!
Only he took the invincible upgrade!
Perhaps we should talk to them!
You can talk to their corpses! Knife to meet you!
How are they able to float like that?
Sounds like Captain Deadpool's a jealous!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
How many times have I saved your butt now?
Not going into the right this time, little buddy! Broke another cultist!
Having fun praying on the weak?
Guys, huddle up!
It's like they want me to keep blowing them up. And I gotta admit, every time they go splat, it paints an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill.
You think they've got all the moves out there? The only moves out there? Well, I say lies.
You not noticed my mastery of the Catathian war arts.
As I was saying, it's only lies. We've got plenty of rad moves on our side. Who's with me?
Why? Here we go again!
Why?
Breezy targets down here. How do we get out?
Raker's drone gave me a peek at the ship's layout. I'll get us to the comm center, where we can call the Milano to come bail us out of this scuttle flock.
Okay, but do you see a way up?
Careful!
I see a way up.
How thoughtful. More up. Wait!
Gamora, cut him down!
About time!
Where has the Grand Unifier gone?
One problem at a time, Rex! I'm really missing my ship right now!
Relax! We'll call her soon! Just don't get shot! Larkin, run, go, suckers! Go. Scott!
Go, go, go! Bad. That's very bad. We need an exit.
There ain't one.
Then make one.
Mora.
Will, use your head.
I'm thinking.
Use the thing attached to your head.
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die.
Right.
Come on, we can escape through that drain.
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
Whoa! What the? Drax!
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
That's tingling.
Well, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Raker did something to her. This is his...
Do you think they reached the old mining sector?
No. The Grand Unifier said licked her drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scuttles?
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us?
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
I swear Raker is gonna answer for all of this.
Hey, Quill's kid's the one who zapped us with the crazy ray.
Nikki is innocent. He's controlling her.
I'm just saying, if somebody's got a doomsday weapon pointed at you, you destroy it.
We are not destroying Peter Quill's offspring.
Can you lift that, Drax?
Easily. Where shall I put it?
Scott, what are they doing?
Blocking our way through.
So many doors. You two know the way out, right?
You there's Gubbins. You named it Gubbins?
Yup. Watch this. He's gonna take us to the comm center. There, that's our exit.
Okay, we got this.
Set it free!
Gamora! No time to stand around fighting this dude. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nick.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
We're not leaving her!
This photo of Gubbins! He's showing us the way out! Get us out of here!
Let's finish these guys so Gobbles can get us through here!
It's Gubbins!
Goblins! Goblins! You didn't mean it, little guy!
Get your breathing room, Groot!
I'm on it! How did we manage to find the one room that seems to connect to every other room on this ship?
Part of the plan! It also connects
to the other room! Big guy!
But there's a lot more where he came from.
Better not be a single scratch on his precious little...
And ready!
Let's see those branches! Lock and load, Rocket!
They're just gonna keep sending more guards.
And we will continue to greet them. Steal my rock!
Let's finish these guys so Gobbles can get us through here!
It's Gobbins! Gobbins! You didn't mean it, little guy!
To the bone!
Another cultist quelled!
Don't bore them! Feed them!
His own space on the Milano. Somebody's gonna have to give up their room.
No! Gobbins! He was gonna be the sixth guardian!
Crap, it's a dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap...
Look, we got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
Peter, tell me you've got an idea here.
Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No. Wrong way, Drax.
What the scut, man?
Drax!
What?
You fat-headed Badoon? That was our...
Doesn't matter. We've got an exit. Let's go!
Quill... That thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad, they're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber?
They look peaceful.
Death can be very peaceful.
Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tail-to-snout believed it, even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and,
Lila.
Can't stand looking at it. Let's get the Flark out of here! I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Gobbins sent us this way.
He sent us to a dead end.
It wasn't a dead end for him.
Actually.
Let's just hope Drax's shortcut leads us in the same direction.
Yes, a shortcut.
Not now, bud. Gonna put a bullet in one of these markers for every people battery in this place!
That's a lot of bullets!
I got enough!
lies to everybody out there? Use the galactic wards? Use them anything?
It only takes one egomaniac and a bunch of idiots to ruin everything for everybody. Yes. Look out! I think the big guy's hallucinating!
Cosmo has to know about this! It's way worse than we thought!
Not sure what the Hoof is gonna be able to do about it!
Cut to the chase!
We will pluck your lying tongues!
Yeah, no! I'm just gonna shoot him full of dust from over here!
I knew you had my back! I scrambled more than his brain with that one!
Having fun praying on the weak?
Don't think they'll ever sleep again after what we've seen here!
Sleep is overrated anyways! Less time to think about wasting scut holes like me!
Who calls my name?
Man, that felt good. Now, let's see where we are.
We're cornered prey in here if they send enough troops.
Yeah! This is definitely it! A comm center!
Finally!
Wonder if all the poor sons of Chogs who worked this ship before the church were the first ones brainwashed.
Rakers said they were ravaged by disease. Give those grieving survivors something to believe in.
Like a healer.
Yeah. I bet they were the first of his faithful.
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah. Just let me do it.
That must be the comm relay. I'll take it off this heap.
So, how long's this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
would all be gone.
What did you see? I saw my mom. Alive. But there's something else there, too.
A shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive her own. Valkyra.
I know, she's...
The fucking scut!
What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way.
Excellent. All right. Let's split, before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax, I know where we're going. It's gonna be okay.
Peter, there's a workbench we can use.
Do it fast if you're gonna. That drone's still hunting us.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right. All right, it's all yours. So, about my raise? Now let's get out of here while we still can.
Topics we must discuss.
Now's not the time for it.
I bet one of those faith batteries is supposed to fit in here.
Genius, Quill, considering that's what I just told you.
Got a lazy death bot here. His battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay. You just keep on sleeping, buddy. I'm just gonna...
Whoa! Whoa!
Not cool!
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up!
Looks like it worked! Drax, you coming, man? Drax? Hello?
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
Yeah, that is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that... singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people. We have to go this way!
Our luck's gotta change. I mean, once you shoot your own mom in the face, things have to go up from there, right?
Peter... you know none of that was real.
Flock. Whatever that is, it's really close.
This is...
Flock.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
Our church comes for us!
Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack. Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety! Hope the rest of you are as ready for this as I am!
No good! It's just like Raker's shield!
There is power here!
Yeah, no scud! He's trying to kill us!
We're really exposed down here!
We'll be fine! Just don't get shot! Or let us get shot! Or let the skip get shot! Program! Is that what they call a spiritual experience?
I believe I understand.
Understand what?
The words they all speak.
Okay, let's see what we can do with this scut. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can? Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
Whoa!
We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. What the scut? Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this! What is all this?
A place to store faith!
Come get some of Rocket's gospel!
Reach!
We can't stay here!
Tell them that! Lark! This thing's going down! We gotta dock this heat fast! We need a new skiff that ain't got holes in it.
Oh, strength and faith!
They're trying to pin us in!
Fair mistake!
Hey, go! Let us stand real close together! Scut and Church Medic is really complicating things!
The shaman must be dealt with immediately!
Get the flock off of my platform!
Yeah! King of the Hip, anybody see a way out of here?
Yeah, hard to tell with all the moving parts.
Careful!
Save your nice words for later, Quill.
What would I do? Smoke a rocket! Take him down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Flarknards would quit fighting back!
Keep your feet! Belief in the Matriarch could not save this one!
What is all this?
Fuel depot for the skiffs, looks like!
Why do they fight us?
Because they're a loony space cop!
I'll enjoy this!
Making short work of these cultist creeps!
Stomped out weirdos deserve it!
Peter Quill, I have rescued you!
I was almost cooked there! Thanks, Mickey!
They're closing in!
Don't walk into my crossfire!
I seem to
Look
be
bleeding
my own blood!
Hey, Quill! I think the big guy's seen stars!
Never seen! They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Peter! Check on Drax!
Hold on, big guy! I got you, Drax!
Don't make this a habit!
Down another fanatic!
Having fun preying on the weak?
My great strength goes underutilized!
The Church of Pain is in session, scuttholes!
They look like believers! We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
Don't let up!
Steal another skip. Let's find one fast, people.
There's our ride. Come on.
Nikki seems to have some power now. I hope she fights back.
Are you kidding me? You don't come back from that kind of brainwashing.
Rocky, can you outrun them?
How? We've got the same skiff!
Crap, the shields blow!
You gotta keep them off of us! distracting!
We're hit! How bad is it?
Bad! I've got to put her down!
Ah!
Watch out! They're coming from all sides!
Keep moving! Don't let them get a fix on you!
Dastin hunk of junk!
Not good! Get ready for a fight!
What is all this?
Fuel depot for the ship!
What's my
time? Why did it fight us?
I thought Breaker made that pretty clear! Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
See that sword!
This is how it's done! We can't stay here!
There goes the arm!
My knuckles failed to crack its metallic carapace!
It's one of those door more to operate things!
Watch your back!
We were here first! Get off!
I don't think they care!
Don't stay! They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Break your peace!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
They're trying to trap us here!
Peter Quill has fallen!
Hunk of junk?
Not good! Get ready for a fight! They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Get the point!
Beware!
That's one big, bad, scutting robot!
They have a death wish!
Muscle has been trouble!
We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
Clark, these guys are stubborn!
Light them up!
Here! Drax needs help!
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
We need to focus on taking it down!
Well done, you two! A tactfully executed maneuver!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
They're trying to trap us here! I'm ready! Find me an opening! How is he still standing?
Run him through!
You don't stand a chance!
You just messed with the wrong attack here!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them!
Pretty tough for an old machine!
Let's beat on it together! Think of it as team building!
Watch out! They're coming from all sides!
Let them come!
Time's up!
They all got skipped! We just need to find a dock one!
There has to be a way to really hurt this guy! Put him down! More about your Peter!
I was just trying to wake him up!
Guys! A hand!
Oh, crap! Hold him down, Bruce!
What is next, Peter Quill?
Wow! Get off
I me! Must hold on!
Get off me! You
might want to check on that, Peter!
Back.
You struggle in vain! Why do they fight us?
They have a death wish!
Come get some of Locket's gospel!
Hear the word!
That's one big, bad scut robot!
They're crawling out of the woodwork!
Let them come!
Stick it to them, Groot!
We can't stay here!
Help
him, Matt! Cut to pieces! I can barely cut into his armor!
You fool, Groot!
Eat this!
Oh, wow! Remind me not to piss off Groot!
What is all this?
A place to store faith!
Guys, huddle up!
This battle could be over, traitor, if you would leave the bludgeoning to me!
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
Don't keep saying you're better than the rest, like a dance competition where the losers fail the test. Well, those scut plugs on the field only want to take us out. So if we don't dance together, this whole fight will be a rout.
Who's with me?
Today, I am the destroyer!
Fine!
Let me in!
Grapple up, bud!
Anybody feel bad?
I shall break their bones!
Nice to meet you!
That giant power tool is so mean!
Glad it's down! But you're still a dork!
Oh, you rocket! Show him some muscle!
No mercies! Why do they fight us?
Because they're a loony space cult?
What's this? Start bomb!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them! Bring you!
Bye! He's reeling! Pile on the pain!
Another promise destroyed!
Don't be sad! Keep punking, they're scudding lights out!
They're closing in!
Let them come!
Walk right into that one!
Another skip here!
You want to get onto another one of those death traps?
You want to stay on this one?
Good point! Where's the shield?
I don't know! It ain't working!
Gonna have to do without it! They're on us again! They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them!
Find
this thing's falling apart!
Come on! We're almost there!
Are we gonna make it?
No!
Get the flock off of my platform!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these flarknards would quit fighting back!
No more skiffs!
I think we trashed them all anyways.
Hang on. You feel that?
No.
The vibrations are different here.
We're getting close to the edge of the ship and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Hello, Whiskers?
Now is the time to strike!
Finally! Let me at him!
Lob it at him, big
guy! Any last words?
I have slain the believer!
scut ton of goons coming our way.
Throw that, Drax!
Our fist comes down! The leader
is just breathing right through! We gotta get through these guys!
I can't believe she just ran off!
She knows what she's doing!
I hope.
Groot, snag him!
No time to get distracted! We're gonna be late!
Not if I can help it!
Where is the assassin?
She'll catch up, I hope.
We got close to the Grand Unicorn again. He's gonna send everybody.
We don't want to be here when they show up. What the? The host is choosing his team members.
We must eliminate their medicinal conduit. Death has come.
Watch your butt!
Rejoice, or you shall be returned!
I hope Gamora takes that freak's head!
If anybody can do it, it's her!
The hovering shaman is blessing his flock!
I see him, Groot! Watch out! That one's been boosted! I'm with you, bud! Let's squash this guy! These creeps are gonna make us late for our date!
Shoot him faster! No fair! He's boosting everyone but us! Guys! Let's fire some time!
That woman is nuts!
Drax, destroy!
Prepare for pain!
We got close to the Grand Unicorn again! He's gonna send everybody!
We don't want to be here when they show up!
Take heed!
Help him out, get him! Church guy keeps healing him!
Unnatural strength rages in that one!
Put him down hard!
Feel my wrath!
I hope Gamora takes that freak's head!
I would not want to be Raker right now!
Our foes laugh as their shaman compels them! The sorcerer amplifies their power!
Put him down hard! Crucify him, Groot! We're going to be tricky without Gamora!
He will return! I will enjoy this!
The blockhead amping up his buddies!
Then put him in a body bag!
Solution!
Brace yourself!
Patriarch is with me!
Rocket! Go wild!
We got close to the Grand Unicorn again! He's gonna send everybody!
We will welcome them!
Wait, I think I know where we are.
We are on Sacrosanct.
Yeah, real sharp observation there, man. But soon we're gonna be off Sacrosuck.